Hello and welcome to Mahika Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to discuss different types of variables in Java. A variable in Java can be one of these three types. It can be either a local variable or an instance variable or a static variable. Local variable is a variable which is declared inside a method body and it can be used within that method body. Therefore, it is known as a local variable. Instance variable is a variable which is declared at class level and every instance or every object of a class gets a different copy for that variable. Static variable is again a variable which is given at class level itself, but for this only one copy is created and shared by all the objects of that class. Let's take an example. Now suppose if we have a class student and we are declaring certain variables at class level, these variables will be termed as instance variables like roll number and name. Now, if we use the keyword static to declare a variable at class level, then it is termed as static variable. And these non-static variables are known as instance variables because for every instance, there will be a different copy of these variables. Whereas for static, only one copy is created and shared by all the objects. And if we declare any variable inside the method body, that will be termed as local variable. Now, this is how memory allocation takes place for local, static, and instance variables. We say that instance variable go to heap and local variables go to stack. And the static variables are stored in class area. When we started with these tutorial series, we have a tutorial which is related to different memory areas which are used by JVM to load the class, and class area is one of that area which hold the things which belong to class. So static is something which belongs to class rather than instance. So static variables are stored in class area. Now in this example, we have two instance variables, ID and name. And in this main method, we are creating the two objects of student class. These are S1 and S2. So these reference variables S1 and S2 are local to this main method, so they will go to stack, but these instance variable will get memory from heap. S1 will have its own ID and name, S2 will have its own ID and name, but this static variable will get memory in the class area and it will be common for all the objects that will be created for class student. So these are the different types and this is how they get memory in case of a Java program. Thank you for watching this tutorial.